too. Yeah, another win for us. This next piece that we're going to play is really cool. It is the Fantasy Trio by Muczyinski, and it's really a young piece. It's only 50 years old, where some of this other stuff, like the Brahms especially, are like basically a million years old. I learned that actually. That's a yeah, so this was actually written for a clarinet piece, or for a clarinet and cello duo at the University of Arizona 50 years ago or so, who thought that there was not enough like music for their, they were like a duo that went around and played gigs, but there was like no music for their instrumentation. And having now played in a cello and clarinet duo, I can tell you it's very true. There's almost no music. This is one of the only, there's this and then like the Brahms trio and then a few others. But it's like one of the only famous ones. And this is like, this is probably my favorite piece on the program. The last movement, if you listen, is my favorite. And it's described by Muczyinski himself as, "This movement is full of exuberance and unabashed joy. I enjoyed writing this music, and I'd like to think that some essence of that experience is conveyed to the listener. So I hope that we can convey some of the joy in the last movement. And until then, we'll see." Thank you.